the rest. For those who are quite hesitant, may this day be a challenge for you to respond to the call of Pope Francis to go out to the periphery. Finally, from the home and the mother of all the archdioceses in Mindanao, the Archdiocese of Zamboanga, we share this pride and honor of hosting National Youth Day 2017 with the rest of the Mindanao Sulu Pastoral Conference. Joining with us in Zamboanga, let us join.
I received a text message from our very own Archbishop Romy de la Cruz. Mm-hmm. He texted me that, Mark, are we ready to host the next National Youth Day? So I was surprised when I received that message from him. And having read that, I enthusiastically replied that yes po, Zamboanga is ready. Why did I say Zamboanga is ready? Because it has been the dream of so many youth ministers, even those who came before me, to host this big event. Because the last time that Mindanao hosted such a big event was in 2006, and that is more than 10 years since then.
We had several delegates youth delegates that went to Tokaygarao, and as soon as they arrived here, they told me about Zamboanga having been chosen as the host, because while they were in Tokaygarao, they brought along a video of beautiful Zamboanga Hermosa, and because of that, the delegates were very happy to know that Zamboanga is a possible venue for the next NYD. And so I think they went through a voting and they chose Zamboanga because of that propaganda.
I guess we still had a lot to do, pero I know that we have already started. The committees and the department are already in place. So we have been, there are lots of meetings already to at least come up already with the structure, procedure.
I am appointed by the team as the chief of volunteers. So as the chief of volunteers, we are the ones who plan out how to recruit volunteers, who are the volunteers to be recruited, what works do they need to do, and of course, and how to manage them before and of course during National Youth Day.
I believe that we are truly prepared for it. In fact, next week we're going to have a concert in preparation for this, so that we will have fans to support this.
We are preparing the best that we can by really ensuring that even the Joaquin Enriquez Memorial Grandstand, with the grace of God, will be able to be finished so that we will be able to gather young people.
The youth delegates said, kaya yan, Bishop, kaya yan. So they were the ones who really gave me the encouragement and the impetus to accept the challenge.
With the grace of God, we will be ready and we will do our very, very best. And we enjoin everyone to pray for the success of this national gathering of young people, because we really have to prepare our Catholic Church for the young people.
What went with that dream is that, aside from bringing the National Youth Day to Zamboanga, we also would want that the youth who have not experienced the NYD before to finally experience the National Youth Day in their own archdiocese.
Well planned, well organized, and we pray that we move on. As Father Alain said, we can do it.
We want to let you feel at home when you come, and we want to really be part of your formation.
Would like to ask you to journey with us in faith. It is only when we say our fiat, our yes, like Mary, that we will discover freedom. Come and visit Zamboanga and discover family, discover friends, discover fun, but most importantly, find your faith.
I could see young people really alive, you know, and that is something that the other young people from other places can learn from, the vitality of the youth. And it is my hope that during the National Youth Day, this will really come to the surface, that more and more people, young people from other places, will see how beautiful our young people are.
Brace yourselves. Zamboanga is coming up with, well, we do not want to say the best, but we are ready to give you the best. And that we hope you enjoy the ride as you sing it on to the National Youth Day 2017.